granddad wasn't robbing the houses. What they didn't know was if he, like Riley, was withholding information.
Now, listen here, you little bitch. I'm gonna ask you some real simple questions, and I want some real simple answers. Now, you pulled into the garage, you went into the house at 9:15?
Yes, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. It was 9:15.
So you pulled into the garage and went into the house at 9:15?
Yeah, yes. I looked at my watch and yes, 9:15.
So you're telling me definitely that you pulled into the garage and went into the house at 8:15?
Yes, that's, I believe it was 8:15. Definitely.
And you see something? You know you don't fucked up, right?
No. I said no. I said I pulled into the garage at...
You know you don't fucked up, right?
No. I said, wait a minute. I told you I pulled into
the garage. But without Riley talking, the cops had nothing.
I thought I just come
and Riley wasn't talking.
Listen to me, little bitch. I'm gonna ask you some real simple questions and I want some real simple answers. You understand? Let me get this right. You bought the bottle of beer about 11:15.
I bought the beer and I accidentally dropped it.
You bought the bottle of beer at 11:15.
At 11:15.
Then why wasn't the bottle cleaned up? Why did we find it still there, spilled on the floor after the shoot?
After we was leaving, after I left, other people was coming in when we was leaving.
But you don't remember what they...
But they looked...
But you bought the bottle of beer, definitely, at 12:15.
Yeah, it was 12:15, exactly, if I'm not mistaken.
Now you see something. Now you see now, you done fucked up, you know that, don't you?
See
what I'm saying?
No, I thought...
No, so, you know what I'm saying? That you done fucked up. No, you know that, don't you?
The more questions that cop asks, the more I thought I wasn't going to never see daylight again.
And this time you said you bought the bottle of beer.
I was just waiting for them to tell me they seen that damn videotape. But they had...
No, you done fucked up, don't you? No, don't you? No, you done fucked up.
Without the tape, they had nothing.